All right, so I decided if I want to win, I got to play a freaking priest. We'll see how it does. You know, normally I would not do this, but I'll keep Shadow Reaper Anduin. I'll just start right here like this. Okay, which way do I want to go with this? Need that. It's okay. I'll just get some damage in real quick. Well, that's okay. Oh, Cthulhu? Twist it. For now. And oh. Yep, it was Gore Howl. Damn it. Oh. What to do, what to do. Well, I can afford to do a 10 cost spell, so why not? In there. Okay. Okay. Not really a big help, but that's okay. That's fine. Okay. So oh, oops. Well, that was a mistake. Of course, I'm messing up and not using my ability. Ugh. It's okay. Nice. Yeah, even though I completely misplayed this game, this hand, this game. It's got a lot of forgiveness for bad plays. Oh well. Well, thank you very much for watching. If you liked it, give it a thumbs up. If you didn't, don't forget to hit the subscribe button, and I will see you next time.